Today I will teach you fork. Fork in Chinese we say 叉子 fork. 叉子 fork. 叉子 fork. What can I do with fork? I use it to eat spaghetti and noodles. What about you? And sometimes I use it to eat fruit. What about you? It is a very useful silverware. Do you learn how to say fork today? 你学会怎么讲叉子了吗？ Send me an email or leave a message for me. And don't forget to watch my video. Bye bye.